Those of us who are the spiritual children and grandchildren of His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, would all be lost orphans were it not for His compassion and mercy.